This is real life, real life. Not any fucking money.